everyone, good evening. I'm coming to you from outside the iconic Victoria Memorial, one of the most notable landmark in the City of Joy. One that was a backdrop of the face-off between Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Mamata Banerjee on the birth anniversary of Subhash Chandra Bose. And that has led to the escalation of fight between the BJP and the TMC in battleground Bengal. Just 10 days to go for the first phase on 27th. Today, we focus on the crucial Matua vote. Ever since she was made the Railways Minister and she made an entry into Thakur Nagar, Mamata Banerjee has nurtured this crucial Matua vote constituency. After taking over as the Chief Minister, she paid multiple visits to Thakur Nagar, doling out socks. However, there was a shift in this crucial constituency towards the BJP in 2019, when the BJP, led by Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Home Minister Amit Shah, made a push for the Matuas with a focus on the stronghold of Thakur Nagar. BJP has already used the refugee card, pushing through the Citizenship Amendment Act in Parliament to meet the long-standing demand for permanent citizenship for Matua refugees. But it's a complex political equation with both sides. But who holds the Matua card? First, the pulse from the ground, and then I bring in my guests. ...52-year-old Swapan Roy, a resident of Bashirhat, is visiting Harichand Thakur Temple in Thakur Nagar. 70 kilometers north of Kolkata, this is considered the headquarters of the Matuas, a politically powerful caste within the 27% SC community of Bengal. While no official count is available, community leaders put the population at 3 crore in India and around 2 crore in Bengal alone.
মানে মমতা ব্যানার্জি এতদিন ধরে শুধু আমাদের ভোট নেওয়ার জন্য আমাদেরকে ব্যবহার করেছে হ্যাঁ কিন্তু আধু কাজের কাজ কিছুই করেনি এবং দেখুন মমতা বালো ঠাকুরকেও আমাদের এই মতুয়া সমাজকে আলাদা করার জন্য হ্যাঁ উনি আলাদাভাবে দাঁড় করিয়েছেন কিন্তু শেষমেশ তিনিও শুধু ফয়দা লুটে গেছেন কোনো কাজের কাজ কিছুই করেননি যে উনি কাউকে নিজেই সব কিছু করতে চান অন্যকে কাউকে কিছু করতে দেন না যে আমি যা বলবো তাই হবে সেই কারণের জন্যই ওনার কাছ থেকে আস্তে আস্তে সবাই সরে আসছে এবং বর্তমান পরিস্থিতিও তাই দাঁড়াচ্ছে ওনার কাছ থেকে যাচ্ছে কেন এবং প্রত্যেকটা মন্ত্রীর একই বক্তব্য হ্যাঁ যে আমরা আমাদের শুধু দাঁড় করিয়ে রেখেছেন কিন্তু আমরা তাকিয়ে থাকি কখন দিদি আমাদেরকে কী পারমিশন দেবে সেই অনুযায়ী আমরা কাজ করব যে কোনো পদের তিনি মর্যাদা দেন না তিনি নিজেই মনে করেন আমি সব কিছু আর সবটাকে তিনি নিজে দেখতে গিয়ে অনেক জায়গায় ভুল করে ফেলেন
তুমি পহেলিবার ভোট করোগি Roy's daughter, Tisha, is a first-time voter. She says citizenship is indeed an emotive issue for the Matuas like her.
अलग सी नगरता का बहुत जरूरी है क्योंकि हर समाज में उसका अलग सा एक नगरता है जो मुस्लिम में अलग है हिंदू में बहुत सारे भाग है पर मतुआ की कहाँ पर भी जगह नहीं है इसलिए मतुआ का एक जगह होना बहुत जरूरी है हमसे हमको अलग सा एक जाति चाहिए
Just 100 meters away from this temple, Dulal Haldar runs a tea shop. He attributes the development of this area to Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee.
पहले जाते तक तो अभी तो अनेक डेवलपमेंट हो चुका है ठाकुर बड़ी नहीं है सारा एक गांव का सभी जगह रास्ता घाट घर बड़ी सभी डेवलप हुआ यही जगह जो हॉस्पिटल है ये ठाकुर गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज उन्होंने किया कुछ तो किया ही ना तो कैसे भूलू ममता दी को ममता दी को हम लोग कैसे भूलेगा जब कुछ नहीं हुआ कुछ करेगा नहीं बोल सकता
तो पहले मटुआ के बारे में इतनी बात नहीं होती थी जितना चर्चा इस चुनाव में हो रहा है ऐसा क्यों
पहले इतना चर्चा नहीं थे अभी तो चलता है जन सिटीजन के लिए फुटकार चाहिए रेशन कार्ड चाहिए तो मंगना ही होगा जनता लोग का तो मोदी जी आके उनको आश्वास दे दिया कि हम लोग को भोग दो हम लोग करके दिया करेगा मेरा आश्वास है जो वो लागू हो जाएगा एक पेड़ छोटा लगाने से वो टाइम देते हैं, नहीं तो फल कैसे होगा।
In 2019, the BJP began its Bengal campaign from here, with the Prime Minister visiting Thakur Bari. It meant that the Matuas showed their allegiance towards the Saffron Brigade. However, the same community had pledged its support for Mamata Banerjee in 2009 after their matriarch Boroma had appointed Mamata Banerjee as the chief patron of Matua Mahasabha. Matuas and Rajbanshis were the key force behind Mamata Banerjee's triumph over the 34-year-old left-front government in the 2011 assembly election. However, during 2019 Lok Sabha, the shift of the left vote and rift between the Matuas and Rajbanshis created an opening for the Saffron Party with its CAA card. Matuas traced their ancestry to East Bengal, and many of them entered West Bengal after partition, after the formation of Bangladesh. The Matua Mahasangh, a socio-religious reforms movement, was formed by Harichand Thakur in East Bengal in the mid-1800s. Harichand's grandson, P.R. Thakur, established West Bengal's Thakur Nagar as headquarters of the sect after 1947. They were close to rural Bengal's Vaishnava tradition. Their only ritual was singing devotional songs in the Bhakti tradition. This is what campaigning in this part looks like. TMC candidate Narottam Biswas singing devotional songs to reach out to his voters.
तभी हमारे लोगों के इतना समझ में नहीं आ रहे थे कि सिटीजनशिप क्या है, सबको डरा रहे थे, धमका रहे थे, क्योंकि असम में जो चीज़ हुआ इनको लगा कि कल हमको भी सिटीजनशिप नहीं मिला तो हमारे साथ भी यही होने वाले, लेकिन ये जो है पूरा क्लियर हो गया। पहला तो इन लोगों ने सिटीजनशिप के नाम पर वोट मांगा, जब गवर्नमेंट पे वो लोग आए, आने के बाद एक के बाद एक ये होगा, उसके बाद ये होगा, उसके बाद लोग अभी समझ गए इसके लिए हमें लगता है कि ये।
लेकिन फिर ममता बनर्जी ने सिटीजनशिप वाले इशू पर अपोज क्यों किया, विरोध क्यों किया?
हमारे पास, हम आपको ये बोलते हैं, जो आपके पास ये देश का जो भी नागरिक है उनके पास जो भी एविडेंस है, जो भी डॉक्यूमेंट्स है, हमारे पास ऐसा कौन सा चीज़ है कि वो नहीं है? हमारे पास तो नागरिकत्व तो है ही, सिटीजनशिप तो है ही, जैसा कि वोटर कार्ड हो, रेशन कार्ड हो या आधार कार्ड हो, कुछ भी, ये तो सभी चीज़ें, तो ये इसके लिए ये सब लेके तो किसी को डराना धमकाना ये अच्छी बात नहीं है।
तो क्या मटुआ समाज भी अभी बटा हुआ है भाजपा और तृणमूल के बीच में?
सच तो ये है कि अगला चुनाव में पूरा क्लियर हो जाएगा कौन किसके साथ है।
द कम्युनिटी नाउ स्टैंड्स डिवाइडेड इन इट्स पॉलिटिकल लॉयल्टीज बिटवीन द टीएमसी एंड द बीजेपी। द बीजेपी इज होपिंग दैट द सिटीजनशिप अमेंडमेंट बिल will tilt the equation in its favor. Ahead of 2019 polls, the BJP had unleashed a massive outreach to the community at various levels. From Prime Minister Narendra Modi to Home Minister Amit Shah, BJP's top leadership had left no stone unturned. In 2019, Shantanu Thakur became the first non-TMC MP to win from Bangaon since its delimitation. Shantanu's wife, Soma Thakur, talks about aspirations of the community.
तो आज की बात नहीं है, हम लोगों का, हम आज से बहुत साल पहले से ही हमारा जो इशू है निश्चित नागरिकत्व, उसके लिए हमारा जो फादर इन लॉ का जो पिता है और माता बड़ोमा आंदोलन किया था, ठाकुर नगर में दो बार अनशन हुआ था, कलकत्ता में एक तो चैनल में भी बहुत सारे लोग इकट्ठा, हमारा मतुआ समाज इकट्ठा हुआ था, उस स्टेज में सभी दल उपस्थित था, तो हमारा एक ही ख्वाहिश थी, एक ही इच्छा था कि हम निश्चित नागरिकत्व चाहते हैं। और बहुत आंदोलन के बाद 2019 में वो बिल पास हो गया, लेकिन अभी भी इम्प्लीमेंट नहीं हुआ। आगे ज़रूर होगा। मेरा हमारा जो क्या कहते हैं उससे हमारा मतुआ समाज यही चाहते हैं।
Just a kilometer away in Gai Ghata, Tondra Pal and her mother-in-law Minati voted for TMC in 2019. But this time they say,
"Is bar ekhon kake debo, amra ekhon thik korini."
Ekhon thik korini.
Shobai bhalo. Bhalo shobai didi.
Ekhon thik korini ma.
Ekhon didi kaj korche, pore dada bada ache, dadao kaj korbe.
Bhalo kaj kore amar
dada. Bhalo kore dadao pabe. সবাই সবাইকে সন্তুষ্ট রাখতে হবে।
কাজদার দরকার, আমাদের সাহায্য দরকার।
কিসনে ज्यादा काम किया है?
এখন তো মমতা দি করছেই, এরপর দাদা আসে দাদা করবে তখন, তাই না?
ঠিক, দাদা আবার কাজ দেখাইলে আবার ঠিক দাদা পাবে। কাজ তো দেখাতে হবে,
কাজ তো দেখাতে হবে।
দলিত সমাজকে যে সাফারিং সাই উন লোক হাম হাইলাইট করতে হ্যায়।
ইন মধ্যম গ্রাম ইন নর্থ 24 পারগনাস 65-year-old Gopal Biswas, a former bank manager of Punjab National Bank and a member of the Matua community, talks about the caste power play being rampant across Bengal.
Bengal mein suddenly caste ka charcha nahi ho raha hai, madam. Bengal mein to caste ka charcha nahi hote the, lekin caste ka bichar bahut hote the. Upar se bolte hain hamara caste nahi mante. लेकिन विवाह देखिए, विवाह शादी ये तो कास्ट देख के ही करते हैं। तो कास्ट बंगाल में जरूर है, कास्ट सिस्टम प्रबल है, कास्ट सिस्टम सुगर कटेट ऊपर से कहते हैं हम लोग सभी समान है, लेकिन ये शूद्र है, ये वैश्य है, ये नमशूद्र है, ये ब्राह्मीण है, ब्राह्मीण तो टप। तो ये जो कास्ट सिस्टम है मोतुआ लोग कोई कास्ट सिस्टम नहीं मानते हैं, बोलते पूरा मानव समाज समान है।
द मटुआज एंड द राजवंशीज टुगेदर मेक 35% ऑफ द 27% एससी पॉपुलेशन ऑफ बंगाल। दे हैव अ स्ट्रॉन्ग प्रेजेंस इन नियरली 80 सीट्स आउट ऑफ 294 इन द स्टेट। Perhaps for the first time, Bengal is moving away from its overarching Bhadralok culture and is now asserting its caste identities. In an election as bitterly fought as this one, this community with humble origins could very well decide the next chief minister. In Thakur Nagar, with video journalist Ravinder, this is Maria Shakil.
Caste is the reality of Bengal. No matter what you may say, caste is being discussed in Bengal and being discussed like in every nook and corner that you go. And today was also the day that the BJP president made a push. He made that announcement, which is again very important. And then I bring in my guests that those who have been left out from the Hindu caste will be included in that list. BJP government will constitute a commission and recommend their inclusion. Why is there so much of caste talk in Bengal? Let me bring in my guests now. Riju Datta, spokesperson of the TMC. We have Saurabh Sikdar, West Bengal BJP spokesperson, also on the show. Rahul Verma, CPR fellow. Rahul, coming to you, Bengal is talking caste. We heard about the Matua factor. I traveled to Thakur Nagar. I've picked up enough and more voices. All of them seem to be asserting their caste identity. What really is happening?
Nothing much. This was in the making for a long time. And political analysts have been pointing out way back in 2011-2012 that these identities are very much part of the society. What you are witnessing post-2014 is that these social identities are now spilling over into the political realm, where what BJP is doing is basically creating a wedge on these identities to carve out a space for itself. Caste is very much part of political discourse across North India and South. And Bengal, which somehow, because of the dominance of left, which largely mobilized on the basis of class identity, now with the decline of left, that space opened up. And Mamata Banerjee, in her effort to decimate left, and create a space for herself, created, like, you know, basically did certain things which brought these identities into a sort of a mainstream, and now BJP is exploiting this to itself.
Yes, so as caste becomes part of the normal discourse in Bengal, coming on this, sort of, the fact is also that the TMC in the last few months has distributed those caste cards, which is essentially to ensure that those who want to be part and recognize their caste identities, they can benefit the schemes of the state. What really is the BJP doing to counter that narrative?
No, well, we are not actually, we are not in favor of this caste politics or vote bank politics. See, you need to understand the sentiment of Motuas. I mean, every government, from left government, TMC government, they just use them as a vote bank. Nobody has talked about their development. Nobody has talked about their upgradement. Nobody's talked about their welfare. So it is Narendra Modi ji who actually paid the correct respect to the community. As Shantanu Thakur became the MP, Shantanu is a very, very dynamic, young,
okay,
energetic
person.
Okay,
respond to this. That Matuas was standing with Mamata Banerjee for very long. They were one of the factors responsible for her arrival at Writers Building then in 2011. But what did she do for the Matuas?
Okay, now, firstly, I want to say that Matua community is an essential, integral part of the Bengal community, and they are a resident of Bengal and they are a resident of this country, because if they are not, then how a member of the Matua community is a standing member of parliament? Obviously he has to be a resident of India. So there goes this narrative that they are not residents of this country. Now Mamata Banerjee has done enough. You have heard the tea stall guy, you have heard the other guy, from building schools, colleges, hospitals, giving out caste certificates, scholarships, everything. My question here is this, Maria, to you and to the BJP spokesperson, my dear friend Shorab, is that why the top leaders of BJP, from the Prime Minister, Home Minister and everybody, is coming and giving blatant lies to the Matuas that they will implement CA. CA was implemented in 2019. 2 years now, no rules have been formed. They have missed the deadline three times. There are 172 cases.
The question of citizenship. Why did the TMC and particularly Mamata Banerjee oppose the legislation in 2003?
Because they are Matuas.
Why did you not stand with the Matuas then?
Matuas are already residents of this country. What is the CA? This is a lie that has been fed to the Matuas that we will give you citizenship. They are already citizens of this country. Otherwise, how is the representative a member of parliament in this country? So
okay,
is Shantanu Thakur being an MP,
okay,
not a resident of
coming
this
on this?
Country?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, that's what
we
even
are.
I heard. If they can vote, if they have the voter ID card, they have the Aadhaar card and other identities of being an Indian citizen, then what exactly is a citizenship card?
Well, now we are not talking about one or two or few Matuas, those who are voters. We are talking about the whole community. And you know very well, as you are covering election and Bengal politics for a long time in border area, the getting a voter card or any identity card is so easy because of the corruption of TMC leaders and their aid, some government officials. Anybody can come and pay something, they can get an Indian identity. But that's not the real identity. Riju, let me finish. You will definitely answer when your turn will come.
Finish your point quickly. I don't have much time. Yes.
Yeah. We are talking about the whole community, not about the few people who are already a citizen of India or who have the citizenship of India.
The question is that the TMC and the BJP, both of you are fighting for the 2 crore Matua vote in this battle for Bengal. And if they are not the voters, if they do not have any identity card, then what really is this fight for?
Exactly. Yes. Thank you, Maria.
Yes, Riju.
Go ahead, Mr. Sikdar, respond.
Yeah.
Yes, respond.
No. That's what I was talking about. कि इट्स नॉट नॉट ओनली द फ्यू वोटर्स, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द होल कम्युनिटी, होल कम्युनिटी. लॉट्स ऑफ मथुआज, दे डिडंट गेट देयर सिटीजनशिप येट. लॉट्स ऑफ मथुआज, दे केम फ्रॉम बांग्लादेश एंड स्टिल स्ट्रगलिंग हियर. वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द होल कम्युनिटी, नॉट ओनली हुज दोज हु आर ऑलरेडी वोटर.
Okay, Riju Dutta, respond, and then I'll give the final words to Rahul Verma. Riju Dutta, please respond. Yes.
With all due respect to my good friend Saurav, it is utter nonsense that just out of corruption they have got all ID cards. The entire Mathura community are residents of this country, and they have got all the necessary documents. BJP is just feeding them blatant lies about CAA just to use them for vote bank politics. They have understood that, and now they have deserted the entire BJP leadership. That is why all these top brasses have to cancel their meetings going to this particular area. Amit Shah ji also cancelled his meeting because they have deserted them. They have understood the lies of BJP, of the CAA. See, there are pending cases in Supreme Court.
Okay, fine. Let me bring Rahul. Rahul. Yes.
The
question is that Matuas are an important constituency, and that is the reason why reach out to this constituency has been happening since 2009 or perhaps longer. For the national discourse, we started talking about it from 2018 onwards, and particularly in 2019 elections when the BJP made gains, and then there is a non-TMC MP from that region, Bangaon, which is Shantanu Thakur.
Yes.
Do you think Matuas could be conflicted and there could be an uneasy calm now, particularly because of the delay in the implementation of the CAA?
So think of the way the game in West Bengal is arranged. The game is that somehow TMC has to retain the Muslim votes it has got in 2019 or add to remain a contender. What BJP basically is hoping that there is a fragmentation in Muslim vote and it consolidates its Dalit vote. That's the only way BJP can win this election, by consolidating further on the SC and ST vote. See, everyone is talking about 2 crore Matuas. There are not 2 crore Matuas who are registered as voters. If you think of Bengal population, that's 9 crore. 25% of, like, if I give you the math of this, hardly 40 to 50 lakh Matua voters are going to be in Bengal, those who are registered to vote. And then we are talking about the population of 2 crore. So I think that's the gap BJP is trying to basically consolidate on. Second point, don't think of like this 50 lakh voters spread out across the state. This election in West Bengal is going to be fought in 4 or 5 districts of South Bengal. Matua voters are concentrated in 3 districts of South Bengal, North and South 24 Parganas and Nadia. These are basically the 50-60 assembly constituencies you are talking about. And any, like, you know, BJP did not do well in 2019 elections in these particular districts of South Bengal. What they are hoping that even a small shift of Dalit vote towards them will basically put them in fight. That's what the game is. Now, CA Prime Minister going to West Bengal, to Bangladesh, going to Matua Mandir, giving ticket to Shantanu Thakur. Parties do every possible thing to win any vote that they can win.
All right. Thank you so much, Rahul, Riju Dutta, Saurav Sikdar. Thank you so much for joining us on this episode of News Epicenter. That's all from me. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll be joining you tomorrow.